I'm Matt Swider with TechRadar, and I'm at Mobile World Congress holding what feels like the missing link for mobile virtual reality. It's the Samsung Gear VR controller, and it finally brings a gamepad to the virtual reality headset. The controller is compatible with all Samsung Gear VR headsets, new and old, and it has over 70 compatible titles in development, according to Oculus. That means you're going to get a more familiar VR gaming experience. Now, the controller itself feels like a cross between the Google Daydream Remote and the HTC Vive controller. It's a lightweight controller, even with the required two AAA batteries installed, but the buttons and touchpad are clicky and satisfying. You're not getting any additional buttons besides the ones on the side of the headset, but it does include extra sensors, including an accelerometer, gyroscope, and magnetic sensor. What we like most of all is that it's going to feel so much better to control games in the palm of your hand, not tapping your temple. We're bound to hear more about the Samsung Gear VR controller and the slightly refined Gear VR headset at Samsung Unpacked on March 29th. In the meantime, be sure to give us a like on this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel because we have more Mobile World Congress coverage, so keep it locked to TechRadar.com.